break.
Maybe make space and come and eat some more.
We'll stay on this on quite a few
they
days.
They should be here for a few days, definitely.
So would they have, I mean, you wouldn't know for sure, but how do they know when the elephant has gone down somewhere?
They would have followed the vultures.
Yeah.
The little ones, can
you? Want some more?
It must be very difficult to get through that skin.
It is, it is. It's not, an easy thing to eat.
Mom, I've come to help you.
Good luck getting through that skin, little guy.
Because we're not trying to steal their food, so they're not bothered by us. Huh. He's more interested in the female than he is in the meat.
Yeah.
I haven't taken his tusks off yet.
He's still got a tusk.
Yeah. I thought they would have done that by now.
Very interesting, huh? It looks like the elephant has fallen with his back legs coming out from under him.
Yeah. It might have been moved around a bit by the guys when they came and did the tests.
Look at the size of his paws already.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going back to the other side.
Look at that one back there with his leg up.
Of course, because that's the most comfortable position of sleeping.
Absolutely.
I mean, your belly's that full, probably is.
His belly's like flapped down onto the elephant. And he's still eating. Look at it. Look at that little cub's stomach.
Yeah. Just keep going, mate. Just keep going.
Fucking all you can eat buffet.
Damn right. Good for him.
So the four males are the four dominant males for the entire area here.
Very
good. A number of prides that they're dominant over, but not the number that they used to have. They're getting old, and they've lost a lot of their territory, or given up a lot of their territory. can see it does look like it's been cut open, because it has. Obviously, when we find an animal like this that's dead, we'll have the...
Blaine's coming to join you guys there, Cal. I'll be there. I'll stay with him until we get you. Sure, very well. Stand by a minute.
Oh, you may, and Cal, you're 1, 2, 3. I think let's just see a distance when you get pulled in.
Okay, come again.
All three of them from the same litter.
When do they become adults?
About 3 years, basically. Lioness is about 3 years. Males don't get a full mane until they're about 5 years. She's had enough for now.
Doesn't look that full.
No, they're not getting them. It can be anything up to 6 in a litter. Yeah. He's very full. I don't think he's even going to care if those impala do tread on him.
That's unreal. Thank you. breeding pair yet?
No, I don't think they have been mating, because yesterday they said that all of them were here. All of the four males and the three females. I think they might have just gone off to drink when we didn't see them the other day.
Are these cubs too big to be in a den?
As long as they get well fed, anything like that, ringworm, etc., I think it's... Stick it through the trunk, it's quite soft. And you've got an opening there, you can get in, get all the meat around the face. See, the whole face is gone now.
Negative, Rob, it's just, I caught you at the actual in the mat.
That could be, thanks. One little bit of the elephant's foot that they've taken out here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Except for starving boy here.
Right on top of its sibling. The other one doesn't care. It's too full to care that someone just dropped an elephant foot in its head. All looking towards what's left of the elephant there. Generally tolerate each other, but the lions won't, leopards won't. Surprised there's none of the bigger vultures here. A big kill like this, you often find the big lappet-faced vultures and white-headed vultures. They can eat through the thick skin of the elephant, open it up quicker. These ones have now basically got to go from the inside out. Rob, the lions didn't come till been sitting there for 2 days already, so almost a week.
Do you see that box is going to die?
Hmm?
Stacking.